way, my dear. I've something to show you. Hop in.
Where are we going?
One of Starik's workshops, where they build weapons for his army. When the world is full of nasty things, we must tear those things apart. A man like Starik builds a world of...
What a funk in you.
You must see the potential, dear Jacob. This workshop is one of Starik's. Set the dynamite and let's blow it to atoms. Together.
Reason to end your life.
Someone's here. Yes! We have an intruder. Was it blue? Ain't far off.
Oh, he's frightened, Jack.
That's one.
You can't get away from me.
There. Make a sound, and it'll be your last.
Do you intend to stay up there forever?
Don't let him escape!
There's no escape for you.
That's why he's trying to hide.
You're all right, mum's the word.
I'm not having this.
Come on.
will miss you. You were a good soldier. No one will miss you.
Oh no!
There would be so much running involved in this job. Stop now! Whatever's out there, I'm prepared.
Set.
I will miss you. This doesn't look right.
Get away from here.
Don't say I'm sorry. Imagination.
Done.
We have visitors!
All rigged up.
Perfect! Let's put our plan into action. Stand back! Ready!
Wait!
Whatever for?
There are children in there.
Jacob, my dear. Starek uses child labor to manufacture goods. We must put an end to his production line.
But not like this.
Why not? I can do whatever I damn well please! Soon, you will understand what it is to be free, as I am. Line them up, boys!
No!
What the hell are you doing?
We're not playing games anymore, Roth!
No, we're not.
Thank you. Your shift's over.
Gift, sir, from Mr. Roth. You should be warned, Mr. Fry, that when Roth is angry with one, he generally brings suffering to many.
My dearest Jacob, alas, it seems our adventures together have come to a close. Although our time together was brief, it's left a lasting mark. I wish you well in all your future endeavors. Cordially, Maxwell. Postscriptum. I'm putting on a show this evening. All of London will be there. Enclosed, please find your invitation.
Indeed,
is that really you? Aren't these masks marvelous? What a splendid idea this is.
Oh, Lizzie, tell me where I can find one of those elegant pieces for myself.
Make room for progress. Ever wanting, we need our children.
I knew it.
So good.
Will open shortly. Please don your mark.
Let us enter the theater for tonight's performance.
Don't try to get away from me. It won't work.
Move along, or I'll move you along.
Everyone ready? Then let's proceed.
Madame et Messieurs, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Alhambra Music Hall. Tonight, we have, for one night only, a very special performance of Corvus the Trickster. While some of the effects may be visceral and highly disturbing, do not be alarmed, my good people. Fear not. This is a purest form of entertainment. Tonight's performance immortalizes and is for the benefit of a young fellow very near and dear to my heart. Any concerns or complaints may be addressed to him. Jacob, dear boy, tonight is for you.
I'll be serving you this evening, gentlemen.
You're still here, love. Last time, I swear, you nearly poisoned us.
Scene two, stand by.
Let me out! I need to lower the grip for the show!
We have a volunteer! A big round of applause for this brave, brave man! Our volunteer is about to die for you, Jacob. You lucky people are about to witness this gentleman being fired upon at point-blank range.
Excuse me, Ralph. Just looking for the lavatory.
Our performer will hit several targets placed around his head. Exciting, is it not? Will our honored guest go unharmed? We British are a hardy bunch. Let's put that hardiness to the test. Intensifies the second time. The hunt now a search for want rather than need. We found a suitably flat-headed gentleman for this one. You laugh, ladies and gentlemen, but I assure you that is the case. I have no doubt that you could hazard a guess as to what this one concerns, my friends. Our courageous participant hasn't even flinched. Standing a few feet away, our performer expertly throws his knives at the apple, slicing it in two. Will he or won't he?
If he's not Roth,
leaves a strange taste in your mouth, doesn't it? Like eating pork when expecting venison. Quite expecting that. How thrilling it is when life surprises us. I am not finished just yet. Stay right where you are, and the show will continue shortly. You prefer tragedy to comedy. I knew you had exquisite taste.
Hey, you ought to fight for Sterix Lock! I hope you have enjoyed your evening so far, ladies and gentlemen. I know I have. Now, before our final act, I would like to toast all you brave people who joined us tonight to celebrate life and death. Go on! Toast them! Ha ha ha!
Your move, Jacob, my dear! Burn! 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 Jacob, my dear, where are you? Join me for the finale.
A daisy, Tom Watchley.
Legends.
Why did you do it? All of it.
What? Snap a baby crow's neck between my thumb and forefinger. Slice to bits the ones you deem innocent. Keep the world in its divine manic state. For the same reason I do anything. Why not?
Damn this place from hell to Hackney.
I'll never make it out alive.
Damn this place from hell to Hackney.
The sea rises to flood the pubs and extinguish the street lamps. Our city will die. Toupenet has failed. Lucy has failed. Brudenell, Elliotson, Pearl. All have gone into the night. is up to me now. The assassins have brought nature's fury into our homes. Men have become monsters, barreling toward us, teeth out. Our civilization must survive this onslaught. To prevent a return of the Dark Ages, I will start anew. London must be reborn.
Verification. If we're going to move, we need to be 100% sure. We'll only get one shot before Otso Berg crashes down on us.
Gotta agree with Sean.
We'll position ourselves near the palace, but we'll wait for you to sync the genetic data before we move.
It's all up to you, Initiate.
And that's the end of Sequence 8. Thank you for watching.